Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I'm standing. I had wet hair when I came here, but I was here long enough and had a little hot flash, and so it dried up. Anyway, thank you for having me here. I was here a few months ago representing, of course, I represent the Washington State Department of Transportation. I'm the director of the Office of Equal Opportunity. I came here a couple of months ago and let you folks be aware of the fact that we were beginning the process of conducting a disadvantaged business enterprise disparity study. For those of you that weren't at that meeting, I share with you that a couple of years ago, the DOT was sued by a company called Western States Paving. The long and drawn out story behind that is, as a result of that suit, all state DOTs and other municipalities, transit and airport organizations, if they were going to have what is considered race-conscious goals, meaning mandatory goals for women and minorities, they would be required to be able to show evidence of discrimination. In order to do that, you'd be required to do what is called a disparity study. So fast forward, we've begun the process of putting out a proposal, had seven proposers submit interested in doing the study. Through a pretty long process, we selected BBC Research, Inc., which is a company out of Denver, Colorado. They, a representative here, Dr. Samir Batwa, and a sub-consultant, a local girl from here who many of you know, Regina Glenn, representing Pacific Communications, is acting as a sub-consultant among other sub-consultants on that project. So without further ado, what we wanted to do today was to give you a quick overview of what we will be doing with the study and how you will have an opportunity to provide input. I can't stress that enough, that your input, the members of TABOR and the community at large, contracting community's input, is going to be so important in the outcome of that study.